Back when we were 17, John and I used to write a lot of retarded songs together. On the back porch in Arrow Meadow Lake, I start my day in my car, on the way to the bar, drinking myself some whiskey and some wine. It's a good thing that bar ain't far. If it were, I'd wreck my car. I like to stay there till it's closing time. I like the drunk life, it's a life for me. When you live that drunk life, your shit looks like. If I keep on living like this, I'm gonna die when I'm 36. Coming out, I'm drunk as shit. No. You know, hangovers ain't hurt so bad. I should've listened to my dad back when I was 14. Cigarettes and Tylenol, that shit don't even help at all. That's the price you pay for being a fiend. Oh, I like a drunk life, it's a life I choose. When you live that drunk life, you will never lose. If I keep on living like this, I'm gonna die when I'm 26. But for now,
we did it, we did it, we made it past 26.
Hey, I wrote the song when I was 17. It was about being 26 when you died. Not 36, it's a little too close to my real age right now. It gets a little scarier when you get up there. When you're 17, 26 seems so far away. I roll out of bed
in the afternoon.
Head downtown to my favorite saloon. No, that's not it.
That's
a word.
I don't know, I'm just singing along.
I don't know, I'm just singing along.
You wrote this, with...
Well, I pursued all the bitches that I found when I went downtown back when I was 17. And I fed them all when I left them for dead. I went back to Aiders and then I said, pour me another 18-pack of Lone Star Light, please. And give me a Marlboro Red. And I'm like, I like the drunk life. It's a life for me. When you live that drunk life, your shit looks like I see. If I keep on living like this, I'm going to die when I'm 26. But for now, I'm drunk as shit.